warned you!
Moving.
Yeah!
work!
This one won't be needing breakfast tomorrow.
I've no time for stragglers. Take him out.
That does it.
Do him in.
You won't get your cuffs on me!
Get him!
Right, I'm coming to deal with you!
Off you go now!
You be
whatever shall I do?
Careful!
I'll tear you up!
Let's go. Who's a good horse? You are.
Thank you.
Truly the most insufferable fellow I have ever had the misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul weather wouldn't know where to have you. Foul weather? Bah! I have always been convinced that existing influences were responsible for the ordained birth of species. Let me remind you, sir, that you have accused me of abusing science, yet you are making my very ears bleed.
You wound me, sir.
Will you, Mr. Owen, for once in your miserable life, tell the truth and admit your guilt in this matter?
You know, I held your father in the highest regard.
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir.
And you know it. Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive. Yeah.
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him! Get him!
Do you realize how much trouble you're in?
None at all.
Bah, if you're trying to intimidate me, ruffian, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take. Questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I will not give in.
Keep moving.
Take this!
Sir, stop this madness!
Now, was that so hard?
Yes!
Time to kill ya! Watch it! He's a feisty one!